we're at Battle of the Blades tonight. It's the CBC TV show. We got our kids here. It's going to be lots of fun. Let's go in and take a look.
Oh, well, let's keep that going. When I say battle, you say...
Blades!
When I say battle, you say...
Blades!
When I say battle, all the men say...
Blades!
When I say battle, all the women say...
Blades!
When I say battle, all the kids say...
Blades!
When I say battle, all the single ladies say...
Blades!
5 minutes.
There have to be more single ladies than there in this crowd. Well, let's look for the men. When I say battle, all the single men say... How are we ever going to make a love match at Battle of the Blades if we cannot connect you people? This is a free service we're doing for you. We want a romance to come out of this show. All right, folks, so keep the energy going. We're all set to go. We're very close.
Yeah.
team them with your powerful votes, and that gives us tonight's bottom two. They will skate, and then after their performances, the judges send somebody home. Let's find out who it is. Time now for the Monday night skate-off. Jamie and Theo, would you please join me here on the edge? We'll put you right here. Pretty in pink, must say. Last night, JR said your program was highly technical. He also gave Theo a lot of credit for attempting the axle. Sandra said, Theo, you've inspired us all. Well, the results are in. And it would be awfully lonely down there. Why don't you just stay right there and we'll deal with some more of our skaters. Shae and Patrice, Isabel and Todd, please join me on the edge. Shae and Patrice, last night Sandra called your program Smooth as Silk. Scott said that Patrice reminded him of Olympic gold medalist Evan Lysiak. JR said, no wonder you guys are on top. Isabel and Todd, last night, Jeremy said your performance really told a story. Sandra said it was very difficult, that program, especially for a skater as tall as Todd. Then she went on about 6'2". Okay, after combining the judges' scores with Canada's vote, Isabel and Todd, you're safe. Looks like one of you is skating tonight. Jamie and Theo. It's not you. You're safe. Congratulations. Hang on down to the bench. Shae, you don't have to do a fancy move. You're on the belly box, but well done. Shae and Patrice, you're in the middle. Patty and Val, Kyoko and Kelly, please join me here on the edge. Patty and Val. Last night, Sandra was blown away by the difficulty of your skate. She said you made it look easy, felt she was witnessing true pair skating. Scott credited your skill to Russian genetics. Kyoko and Kelly. Last night, Scott said your performance level had improved greatly. Kelly, she admired you on so many levels. Sandra said it was a very ambitious skate. Results are here. One of these pairs skating tonight. Kyoko and Kelly. It's you. You didn't receive enough votes. I'm sorry, you can report to the penalty box. Congratulations, Kelly and Val.